Things going on, and like I say, he's not really a camp card, but we're going to just sort of take him around, and you get to see his ability. You may have already seen it on some of the other creators' channels. Just put his Baraka thing on, and if you kill, you get these little guys that go out, and they go off to the bunker, and they do some damage on the bunker. Now, is he going to be overpowered? I'm not sure if he's going to be overpowered or not. Time will tell. It's difficult to judge. But he's definitely, you know, because at the moment I've got him as level 6 and he's going up against level 1. So, let's see if we can get this one. Can I get a kill? There you go. Look, there's the little guys. Look, they go off to random targets. So they've done that one, so they're going to go back again. It's already been blown up. There we go. Are they going in? There you go, they're doing the damage. So if we get another kill now... Oh, you can get to use the ability. So let's see if we can get a kill now. See if they jump off to the base. There they go, they're off to the... No, they're off in there. They're still in that one because it's not been killed yet. Let's take out that bunker and we will see if we can get another kill using this special ability. And then we'll follow the little guys. Where are they going? Where's everybody? There we go. Let's see if we can get one of these. Let's get Dr. Frost. There goes Dr. Frost. So we're going to go up. Let's follow up. Let's follow the bomb guys up. There we go. They're going in. A little bit of damage on the bunker. So that's what you get. So how good is he going to be as a camp car? That's the question. Is he going to...